Hi, I'm at the Ramjai Road here. We're just coming from the other end over there. They have the Hooters and Hard Rock Cafe and all that, and all a bunch of bars over there to have some drinks. Now it's 11 p.m. so everything should be closing right now. So except some of the street foods they have over there right after the Holiday Inn Resort. So this is the Holiday Inn Resort right here. So right here they have the street foods market right here. A lot of people should be there. That's the Holiday Inn Resort right here. The street food market is right here, next to Anona and Holiday Inn Resort. So the bar should be closing. So a lot of people heading there, enjoying the evening late night foods. We want to try some late night snacks here. Oh, so it was raining earlier. The usual rain coming up. So we got the pancake, we got all the usual stuff. All the salad here, seafood salad, all the fried stuff. Sorry, crab. Coconut. This guy cooks really good food, but he takes a long time, like 30 minutes to cook a meal. That's why a long line here. And these are the barbecue stuff. We got the best food right here, buddy.
Yeah, I know.
They just started this thing because before they run around, they was like, they got chasing by the police on the street. So
this
they jump one
this
end.
This is all new, isn't it?
Yeah, new,
this
brand new. Just started this week only.
Because I saw them laying the cement last week.
Before it's all dirt road. Yeah. And then a week later it's all.
No, I saw them doing the cement last
week. It's really good, huh?
You know what? Quick.
They do fast. Yeah. When you pay people, they do work, good work. Yeah, see you later, my friend. So we got food everywhere, food here. We'll walk around a little bit and then we sample some of the foods here. We try different thing this morning. We gotta try something else different. Hi, sorry, cab. Oh, I gotta try something different. This morning I tried this already. I gotta try this crab in a few minutes. This is the special crab right here. We got a juice right here. Yeah, we got the food lady. Yeah. No more rain, see? No more rain. We got the buffet. Hi, my friend. Where's the lady? Go home? Oh. Got all the fried chicken and all that. It's the best part right here. Hey, my friend. How are you? Really good. I gotta try some of your stuff here.
Okay.
How much the squid again? How much
60,
the squid?
50.
Okay, give me
20.
The 50. Give me the 50 then.
Okay.
I pay you now so I don't forget. It's 50. Oh, wait. It's 50. Khop ung khap. I'll be right back. I just do a little video here. Just walk around and sample a little bit of everything here. Yep. So this is where all the street foods are here. Up now is all the bars closed, so everybody should be heading here. But it was raining earlier, so.
Hello.
Hello, my friend. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm good, thank you. Yeah, I gotta try with your shish kebab here. Let me try. How much is that?
30 baht.
Oh, 30 baht. Okay, give me one. I'm gonna eat a little bit of everything here, so.
I'm very happy that you ordered from me today.
Yeah, because you can eat too much. You can only have so much food today. It's 40 baht.
Okay, I'll give you change.
You can only eat so much. Maybe one or two person a day. You know, can eat like everybody. You know. I stay 3 months already. I still have 1 month left. Yeah, I eat that already. I try something different. Yeah, we got the every kind of food here. It's all these exotic protein. Got the pancake. Yep, so we gotta walk around and enjoy everything. Oh yeah, I gotta go get the crepe on the other side here. Gotta try the crepe on the other side. So we're gonna try the crepe over there. We got all kind of food here. All around Thailand, we got food from different places. We got the noodles, he's ready to go home or something. Barbecue. Oh, I got a soup already. I eat the soup earlier. Gotta try something different. Okay, สวัสดีครับ. Okay, can you make me one? I want to see on the video. I tip you, don't worry. Make me one new one.
One new one.
Yeah, I want to see the video how that make. She's gonna make me some crepe here. So I put this right here. Yeah, I want to see how you make the crepe. That way it makes yes. No, I just want her to make it.
Yeah.
Make it.
Yeah.
So I want to see it how it's like because something different. Yeah, make me one. I pay you 50, 40, I pay you 50. Yeah. So the whole thing, how much is the whole thing? How many pieces?
8
pieces. Okay, maybe I buy two. So two. So make me 1, 8, 16. 16. It's for YouTube. So people watch it. They see it, how it's make it, you know. People like it when you make it. Make people like the food. Just like you cook earlier the noodles. If you just eat the noodle, no fun. But if you make the noodle, it's fun, right? Really fun. It's okay. That's a part of the eating process. You watch people make it, and you looks good, you taste good. So thank you. done. See, people everywhere out the bar and they're buying food right now. So, a lot of tourists. All kind of tourists. Really skilled. You don't have to make it. You're gonna stick to the fan there. So. Really good. Crab. How much? 40 baht.
Yeah. 40.
Only 40 baht per box. So 40 baht for 8 pieces. So that's 2 boxes, that's 16 right there, that's 80 baht right there, really good food. Yeah, Thai really skillful, they can make a lot of stuff that a lot of people cannot make. They want to try different things. Take a long time, she's really, really skilled. Together, I eat right now. I don't go home. I eat everything on the street because that's my pet, my fun stuff. I like to eat on the street with a video like this. Oh, really good. And you can watch later on YouTube. I like that stuff. People love it, you know. That's why Thailand really fun. Everything is what Thailand is served with a smile, you know. The land of smiles. The land of smiles. Here we go. Really skilled. Really talented lady, very patient to make this thing. Let my mom make this also. Very patient, slowly, 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 you know, very patient. Only lady can do, man cannot. Really talented. Really talented. Yeah, gonna just put it in that thing down there, and then we just put some sauce in there. Yeah, sauce also. So you put some sweet and sour sauce right there. Yeah, put the sauce in. What about this one? Same?
I need spicy.
Oh yeah, a little spicy also.
I need spicy a little bit. Yeah.
A little spicy this one. Yeah. That's sweet and sour. A little bit sauce, a little spicy, a little bit only. Just a little, no, not too much. Just want to taste it. Yeah. Yeah, good. I just eat right here. Oh. I just try right here. So I got a sauce right there, and you just eat it. So welcome to the street food. In Patong Beach. Now they have everybody out the bar, now they start eating right now, so It's a little raining, that's why you don't see a lot of people. So I'm gonna try this thing here, see how it works. See if it's good. See how it's tasted. Really hot. Really good. Aloy mak mak, number one. Really good, huh? Aloy mak mak. Really good. Aloy mak mak. Really good. We have a different topping, so. ขอบคุณครับเท่าไร100บาท really good cheap really cheap 100บาทเฮียขอบคุณครับตัดชดทิปขอบคุณครับ yeah I wanna try different thing I tip you already your noodles this morning
you get one not me mama
I give you 20บาท100บาทYou have already. I buy food from you. Don't worry. So that's what it's like eating all the food. They got different things. You got a shrimp here. They got different kind of topping. So whatever you like. This is the crab. This is the mussel.